Hi YouTube, well if you haven't guessed, this is a geisha look for Halloween, and if you're interested in how I achieve this look, please keep watching.
Konnichiwa.
Apply a matte primer. Geishas normally have really, really white skin, but what I'm going to do is a more wearable geisha look, and I'm just mixing the acrylic paint by MAC with my normal color of foundation. And if you don't have the white paint, that's fine. Just buy a foundation that's a couple shades lighter than your skin tone. Translucent powder all over the base. Okay, so at this point you have light everything, light eyebrows, light eyelashes, light lips, you just have no color to your face. So now we're going to start adding color. And the first color I'm going with, this is just by Geisha. Looks like that. It's just called Gold Rush. But you can use any yellow or light eyeshadow. And I'm just going to put this on the lid like this. And I'm just patting it on because you can see it has fall off. And since we've already done so much work on our face, I don't want to have to go back and wipe off the excess powder. Okay, now I'm just going to drag a little bit of this color around my eye. And normally geishas have matte makeup. This is the only shimmer product I'm going to use, but if you wanted to stick with matte, you don't have to do the shimmer. I just wanted to for my geisha look. Okay, I'm going to be working out of BH Cosmetics 88 Matte Palette. And the first color I'm going to use is this red color down here. On a piece of paper, and I'm going to get a nice straight line right here. And I'm not going to add too much color. Like that. Next, I'm taking a square flat brush, and this is by Sigma. It's the E15 brush. I'm going into that same color, and I'm just going to draw a line down from the eyebrow and connect it to the inner corner of the eye. We're going to blend and soften these lines. So go ahead and clean off that flat brush. Just wipe it off a little. And then I'm going to be working with these pink colors right here. medium brown for the eyebrows. Okay, now I'm just applying a white eyeliner to the waterline and a little bit underneath the lash line. Just line the bottom lash. And I'm just going to do a little bit of a winged liner on the bottom. Eyelashes, and the eyelashes I got are called the Dark Angel by Ardell, and this is what they look like. For the bottom lash, I'm just applying Sonia Kirshuk's Demi Lash, and I'm gonna go right in between the black and the white liner. Just like that. Now for the lips, and you can do it with the little doll lips, or you can just do regular lips. So I'm going to do the little doll lips. And what you want to do is just kind of like make a little heart. For the hair, I used these products. The first thing, this was just a, it was like the handle to a gift bag. So I'm just going to put two bobby pins, one on each side, and just clip it wherever you want this in the hair. Like that. And then these flowers just came off of something that I got at Michael's that looks like this. And you can just place those wherever you want them. Okay, and this little flower I just got from, also from Michael's, and I just kind of like popped one off like this. So, and then you can just place this anywhere where you want the flowers to fall. I just have like these little stringed pearls, and I got this at Michael's off something that looks like this, and I just cut a little group of them off. Okay, and the look is done, so yay! I'm a geisha. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial, and good luck with this look. Now I'm a geisha too.